anyone can beat anyone, refused to say that Cloud9 would win this map. And what do you know? Without his 1v3, it is the Aussies with a map win, but he at least catches Liaz first. It's him down to 46 health. It's a deep position from Vexite. It's Inns on the top of ramp, and it's a crossfire that Nafani simply cannot crack. He is stuck in the open, stranded and desperate. And Greyhound, just one bullet landing away. They have done it over Cloud9. A BO1 victory on Dust2 as C9 sent down to the O2 group.